Hey, I'm Allie. I am from TMZ, and I am the radio host of a local radio program called The Motherhood on Maui. I'm 37, and I'm a mom of three, and I've suffered from anxiety, depression, and postpartum depression since a young age. It especially got bad when I had my first child, and I had postpartum depression. But my second pregnancy, my postpartum started before I even gave birth to my second child. I just started getting angry and having issues, emotional issues. And my postpartum with my second child lasted 3 years after she was born. And I got to a place where I would have really severe anxiety attacks, but different places would trigger it. And then I'm just like, oh, so. My third son came and my anxiety hit an all-time high, and I didn't leave the house for like 4 years. I didn't talk to people. I didn't make eye contact when I would go to the grocery store with other people. I just cried a lot. I spent a lot of time crying. I didn't really have a lot of reasons for why I was so depressed. I just, mother, it sucks. Before I met you. Now we've got a mortgage, jobs, and these two, but it's okay.